Good evening. It is such an honor to be presenting to you and our community Andrews Academy's 46th annual Feast of Lights program. Thank you to those of you who are here in person this evening, and I say welcome to those of you who are joining us live stream. So if any family members were not able to join us, you can actually go to the Andrews University website and find this program live streamed. That being said, please pause and put your phone on silent, please. This program is steeped in tradition and memories that my heart can't help but be filled with pride as I present this gift to you. When you look around the church, and whether this is your first Feast of Lights or your 30th, and I know there are a few alumni out here who can remember back, you will find that much of the program is still the same. Behind me, every single one of those light bulbs were taped down, and we decorated the exact same way, and I know because I went back and checked some of the archival pictures. And we still end the program with the Hallelujah Chorus, and we have made sure to bring back the Silent Night in all the different languages. Thank you for joining us this evening. Thank you for supporting Andrews Academy, whether this is in the form of positive word of mouth or because you have a child or a niece or nephew or grandchild that attends our school. We are humbled and grateful that you have entrusted us with your child and your loved one. Please join me now as we bow our heads to begin our program. Heavenly Father, Lord, we want this night to be about you. We want to go back in time, Lord, to see Mary and Joseph and to imagine what it was like to have a baby born in a stable. As our students perform, Lord, we invite the angels to sing alongside them, to play alongside them. May we bring glory and honor to your name through what we do tonight. We love you, Lord. In your name we pray. Amen. We hope you are blessed by our program this evening.
Thank you. every valley shall be exalted, and every mountain and hill shall be made low, and the crooked shall be made straight, and the rough places plain. And the glory of the Lord shall be revealed, and all flesh shall see it together. For the mouth of the Lord hath spoken it.
And you can join in with me. For thus said the Lord of hosts, yet once it is a little while, and I will shake the heavens and the earth and the sea and the dry land.
But who may abide the day of his coming? And who shall stand when he appeareth? For he is like a refiner's fire, and like a fuller's soap.
Behold, a virgin shall conceive and bear a son, and shall call his name Emmanuel, which interpreted is God with us.
For unto us a child is born, unto us a son is given, and the government shall be upon his shoulders, and his name shall be called Wonderful Counselor, the Mighty God, the Everlasting Father, the Prince of Peace.
Thank you. And there were in the same country shepherds abiding in the field, keeping watch over their flock by night.
And lo, the angel of the Lord came upon them, and the glory of the Lord shone round about them, and they were sore afraid.
And the angel said unto them, Fear not, for behold, I bring you good tidings of great joy, which shall be to all people. For unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, which is Christ the Lord.
And suddenly there was with the angel a multitude of the heavenly host, praising God and saying, Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill toward men.
Thank you.
Then the eyes of the blind shall be opened, and the ears of the deaf shall be unstopped. Then shall the lame man leap as in heart, and the tongue of the dumb sing.
He shall feed his flock like a shepherd. He shall gather the lambs with his arm and carry them in his bosom, and shall gently lead those that are with young.
Come unto me, all ye that labor and are heavy laden, and I will give you rest. Take my yoke upon you and learn of me, for I am meek and lowly in heart, and ye shall find rest unto your souls.
For my yoke is easy, and my burden is light.
Thank you. And I heard as it were the voice of a great multitude, and as the voice of many waters, and as the voice of mighty thundering, saying, Alleluia, for the Lord God omnipotent reigneth.
And the seventh angel sounded, and there were great voices in heaven, saying, The kingdoms of this world are become the kingdoms of our Lord and of his Christ, and he shall reign forever and ever.
And he hath on his vesture and on his thigh a name written, King of Kings and Lord of Lords.
Thank you. Almighty God, the everlasting Father, the Prince of Peace. Let us remain standing for the benediction. Oh God, let us leave from this place, proclaiming, God, that we have seen your glory, that we were reminded that you are Emmanuel, God, with us, that you are Hosanna in the highest, that you are an everlasting Father, and that you're the Prince of Peace. May your joy, with the joy of your Spirit, remain with us in this season. May your abundant, everlasting love rest, remain, and abide with us, both now and forevermore. That all of God's people proclaim by saying, Amen. Amen. Remain standing.